that if anybody has got, say, small skin problems or any kind of small patches occurs on the body, then they drink neem water to many times, you know, this newly born babies also, it is very helpful, because newly born baby cannot, should not be affected by the bacteria. So what does the people do in the small villages? They put lot of neem leaves around the newly born baby. Not they do not feed them orally, but they put lot of neem leaves in the room where the newly born baby is sleeping, and also in the hospital where these babies are born, and maybe around you know, the beds on which baby is sleeping. So that makes the whole atmosphere very antibacterial. Even they, what they do actually, this leaves strings they take, they make garland of it, and they tie and this keep on the every entrance, every window, so that whatever the air which blows through the neem leaves, they feel that it makes the whole atmosphere antibacterial, and that is even still commonly prevalent in the market. It's common this rural side.